World War II bomb has forced a mass Christmas evacuation in Augsburg in Germany. Authorities have evacuated more than 54,000 people from their homes while this giant 1.8-ton bomb is defused. Augsburg officials have kept some schools open for evacuees who can't stay with friends or family. While most of us spend Christmas Day morning unwrapping presents and popping open some Bucks Fizz, some hardy swimmers have taken part in their annual